tonight. Breaking news coming in. CBFC Chief Prasoon Joshi has hit out at Arjun Gupta, who demanded sedition charges against filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Prasoon Joshi says it's unfortunate to see the personal point of view expressed by an advisory panel member of the CBFC against Mr. Bhansali. By no means does it represent the view of the CBFC as an organization or the CBFC board. We have respect for Mr. Bhansali as an individual and an artist. Prasoon Joshi there, the chief of the CBFC, distancing himself from the statement earlier made by a CBFC advisory panel member who had said that sedition charges should be leveled against Sanjay Leela Bhansali for his portrayal of Padmavati and of Rajput women as a group in this movie that's soon to hit theatres. Let's listen into what Arjun Gupta had said earlier while speaking against Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati. He'd also demanded sedition charges be leveled against the filmmaker. Take a look.
रानी पद्मावती के बारे में जो देश का बच्चा बच्चा जानता है, 16,000 राजपूतानियां अंगारों में बलिदान देकर और देश के लिए एक इतिहास रचा और उस इतिहास को आप छेड़छाड़ करने का काम करेंगे तो मैं तो नहीं बर्दाश्त करूंगा, ये देश भी बर्दाश्त नहीं करेगा. इसलिए मैंने माननीय गृह मंत्री जी को पत्र लिखकर इन पर राष्ट्रद्रोह का केस चलाने की मांग की है.
ये राष्ट्रद्रोह का केस जो है वो क्यों, लेकिन राष्ट्रद्रोह का क्यों, इसमें ऐसा क्या है कि जो राष्ट्र के खिलाफ है, ऐसा क्यों राष्ट्रद्रोह?
इतिहास के साथ छेड़छाड़ करना ही राष्ट्र के खिलाफ होता है, देश के खिलाफ होता है, समाज के खिलाफ होता है. इसलिए मैंने इनके ऊपर राष्ट्रद्रोह, और इनके ऊपर अगर राष्ट्रद्रोह का केस चला तो भविष्य में आने वाले लोग जो भी इस तरह के निर्माता निर्देशक या लेखक होंगे वो सजग हो जाएंगे, इस तरह का कभी भी इतिहास के साथ छेड़छाड़ करने का काम नहीं करेंगे.
Let's get no word from Pia Hingurani, who's with us on the phone line. Pia, Prasoon Joshi making it absolutely clear that he doesn't agree with Arjun Gupta, who's a BJP member and a member of the advisory panel of the CBFC, who said that sedition charges should be leveled against Sanjay Leela Bhansali for Padmavati. Prasoon Joshi saying these are personal points of view and have nothing to do with the film.
Well, absolutely, that's right. In fact, we did try and get in touch with the CEO of the CBFC as well, Anurag Srivastav, this morning. And when I spoke to him, he also pointed out the fact that, you know, the film hasn't even been sent to the censor board yet for certification. So where does this question of banning, protesting, all this arise? Clearly, even, the Supreme Court has said, let the censor board do their job. So it is unfortunate that, other people are protesting or, voicing their opinion, which really doesn't count when the censor board hasn't even received the film yet.
All right. Thanks so much for those details, Pia. We're going to keep coming back to you for more. The chief of the CBFC making it clear that the board has nothing to do with the statements made by Arjun Gupta earlier. Meanwhile, the controversy over filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali's magnum opus refused to die down. A committee will also be formed by the Rajasthan government to look into allegations against Padmavati. The movie release of the film in Rajasthan will be determined after a report has been filed from the committee. Rajasthan government has scheduled a meeting in Jaipur. However, the Supreme Court has rejected the plea to stop the release of Padmavati. The Chief Justice of India has said that the Film Censor Board is an independent body and a body that is yet to give the movie a certificate. So there is no point for the Supreme Court to intervene at this stage. Remember, after the Censor Board member Arjun Gupta and members of the Rajput community, Maharashtra BJP MLA Raj Purohit had written a letter to Union Minister Smriti Irani urging her to ban the movie for showcasing Rani Padmavati in a poor light. Opposing Padmavati's release, many fringe groups have also threatened protests across Rajasthan against Deepika Padukone's star Padmavati.
इस फिल्म का हम विरोध करते हैं, विरोध करेंगे, और 1 दिसंबर को अगर सेंसर पहले तो सेंसर बोर्ड इसको रिलीज ना करे, और अगर सेंसर बोर्ड ने रिलीज की तो जहां जहां जिन जिन सिनेमा हॉल में ये फिल्में लगेगी उनके सामने प्रदर्शन किए जाएंगे, उनके सामने लोकतंत्र के तंत्र से धरने दिए जाएंगे. और हम पूरी कोशिश करेंगे और राजस्थान समाज पूरी कोशिश करेगा, सिर्फ राजस्थान समाज क्यों, महाराष्ट्रीय समाज हो, गुजराती समाज हो, पूरा देश ऐसे महिलाओं का अपमान करने वाली फिल्म का विरोध करेगा. और संजय भंसाली जी, आप भविष्य में इस फिल्मों के व्यापार के लिए भारतीय संस्कृति का अपमान करना हम बंद करते हैं।
थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो। फॉर मोर सच न्यूज एंड अपडेट्स प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू इंडिया टुडे। ऑल्सो चेक आउट अदर ग्रेट वीडियोज फ्रॉम आवर चैनल। वी नो यू विल लव टू।